You're really not lost. The way you now feel. This journey is only meant for you to focus and stay real. If all remains well with no challenge in sight, you risk taking for granted simple things, as in the difference between darkness and light. Perhaps it's time to rest, take stock before you go, and renew and refresh your spiritual flow.